summer, right through Labor Day, and our first three swimmers are about to jump in. Okay, guys, I'm going to give you a countdown. I'm going to go 3, 2, 1, jump! Now those are some very brave swimmers, because even though the water looks